Hello everybody, welcome back here to my first video in my channel. And on this channel, I'll be doing various different things, like mod showcases, playing Minecraft, playing different servers, and maybe even making my own server, I don't know. So, in this video, I'll be showcasing the mods called Glass. And Glass stands for General Layman's Aesthetic Spying Glass. And, Spying Screen. And you'll see why in a second. So, let me go up my elevator real quick. Now, here we are in the first place. Let us go to the land of gold. Okay, here we are. As you can see, we're in a place full of gold. So let me get my pickaxe right here. Now let me mine this. Wait a second. I cannot touch the gold. It's like an invisible barrier here. Well, here is why. Let me just show you guys something real quick. You see this room that I'm in right now? What if I told you that it's the exact same room as the gold one? Yep, we were in that exact same room. But before, we had this thing turned on, which makes the illusion occur. And it kinda glitch it out real quick. Which makes the illusion occur here. It's an illusion from someplace else. So I made the room like this, and then I put a camera in it. So all of this is being projected by a certain room. So let us go here, turn this off, and let me show you the components of this mod. So we have four different blocks on this mod. The glass projector, the glass extension, the glass terminal, and the glass wireless extension. Which I'm gonna get right now. Wireless, here we go. So, the crafting recipe for all of them. The glass projector, it's just 6 glass, the daylight sensor, and a beacon. Which is like the hardest part. Because you need to go to the wither. For the camera, you need 6 obsidian, 1 redstone, an iron fender, and glass. And for the glass extension, you need 6 glass, 1 redstone, 1 ender pearl, and a gold ingot. Okay. And for the wireless extension, a glass extension, and an end crystal. Now, what do we use these for? So, I made right here a little room that I'll be making my illusion at. So, I'll get a block right here. I'm actually just gonna place the camera like straight up on the ground. Okay. Now, the place that you put the camera is where the camera is gonna be facing. So, right click the camera and put a name for it. I'm gonna call it Red Send because Red Send is right here. Now, I'm gonna make my own screen. So get a glass projector and place it anywhere you want. Then put a lever anywhere in the block. Now right click the block and choose the channel that you want. Red send for me. Now click this lever and bam! You can now see the red send. But here, let me put some glass extension blocks. Right here. Now let's see the difference. See this? It's like way better to see now. There's nothing like very cool to the side, so we won't be doing more to the side. I'm gonna make it one layer up. Now, I'll be doing it like this to the sides. Real quick. The glass extension block is supposed to extend what the projector is showing. So it will be really cool if you're doing like an animation or something, and to use it to make an TV show or something. Okay, now let me go right in here. As you can see, I'm inside this box. Because I have the glass behind me, I can also see what's behind the camera. That's a very cool feature about it. So let me get out of here real quick. Let me place like a 1, 2 box of iron. Now let me look back. Bam, there it is right there. the funniest thing is like to place a random door in the middle of the illusion. So the people are gonna be like, that are inside the illusion, gonna be like, wait, there's a door here that goes to nowhere. Okay, let me check. What? Like, it's so funny to do that. And the reason it's called spying screen is because let's imagine that this is a person, okay? And the person is in there. And you can see the person, whatever they're doing in there, you can see them. But they can see you. Let me put like some blocks right there. Now let me look outside. I can't see a single thing. See? That's what's so cool about it. What? Wait, is the camera somehow going from there and capturing this? What? No, that's crazy. Literally. Well, now for the glass wireless extension. You get a projector, then you get your wireless extension. Now, you go up some blocks. I'll go up like some 5 blocks. Sure enough. Then you place this right here. Now, let me right click this. Wireless extension. Now, the wireless extension is supposed to make triangles. So, we have it in a form of triangle. So you need to find the one that you want to make the triangle with, the projector that you want. But wait a second, I have two projectors. How can I know which one is which? It's very simple. Click F3. And when you look at a block, it should say right there. Looking at, then it will show the block's coordinates. So as you can see, it's minus 29, 56, minus 873. So, let me go to the projector. Minus 29, 56, 873. So I'm gonna choose that one. Press done. And the same thing to this one, press done. Now turn this on. Okay guys, so there was like a little glitch for me right there. So now let me read you this. And here we are. It's not showing your triangle. I hate it because you can very badly see anything from it. So I really recommend you doing it instead of that side to this side, I mean the right side. This is why. Let me show you guys real quick. This is why. And it still didn't work. Oh, here it is. Actually, it didn't change anything. Just a triangle that side should be very bad. In my opinion, I seriously don't like the wireless extension. In my opinion, it's just like the worst type of extension there is on the mod. And now guys, to end this video, thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe, and bye! I'm on the back. 'Cause you're